Oh god, I can change my forehead size.
Can I zoom in on this girl that's naked?
This guy's not happy with how fucked up his face looks.
What, you could change the width of the person? Like, literally the width of the person. They just, like, stretch out. You could change your skin color.
Oh, it's magic.
I'm a Navi. Oh, that's how you zoom into the face.
You could change the size of his head.
I almost want to make a really good-looking character, but at the same time, I don't.
My character looks like something from a Tim Burton movie. Oh, God, the skin color options.
Yeah, I said you can make a Navi. That's all the hairstyles I get? Fuck, I'm so sorry. She-Man.
Is that? I think that ship's two-dimensional.
It is two-dimensional. It's just a drawing being, like, quickly panned onto the screen. Yeah, these are just images.
No. I wish there were subtitles. Maybe I could have turned them on, but whatever.
No, you can't. You can't go to the options menu on the main menu.
Oh. Man, they're really going all out on this 2D thing. Wow. Yeah. Explosion. This is an alpha game.
Yeah, I'm hoping that's just
janky.
I was gonna say, I hope that's just like a storyboard.
There we go.
Whoa, look at this world. It's so... I'm sleeping. Get up, bitch.
Wake up, you little piece of shit.
So are we playing together?
Not Hulk says, No, this game doesn't have multiplayer.
Oh, well shit, I thought it had multiplayer.
Nope.
I feel dumb now.
Your character's so bad.
Are you able to move?
Yes.
With like WASD?
Yeah.
I cannot.
Yes, that's the best problem I've ever heard of.
I also can't click on options.
Okay, so WASD is movement, DD, AA, dodge right, dodge left.
So do you have to turn with the mouse?
Yeah.
Oh no, sensitivity please. Apparently she's about to die. My bad.
Oh, there's yellow dots on my screen. They're monsters. Oh yeah.
Oh, those are dialogue options.
I thought they were the dinosaur. Talking.
I'm like, why can't I skip past him?
Oh, I'm fighting a dinosaur.
Oh man, there's some options.
And I'm getting my ass kicked. Okay, I'm gonna die. Shit, I'm running. So maybe not. What the fuck? Oh, okay. The dinosaur just kind of flew away.
Like, I know you can build a base with gathering materials.
Yeah, well, how do you gather materials? Because I punched a dinosaur and now it's pissed.
Punching a dinosaur is probably a less than ideal approach.
How do I fight? How do I fight? How do I fucking fight this stupid monster? It's going to murder me. Oh my god, it's still chasing me. Kill this bitch. Oh, no, I don't want to quit the game. Oh, wait, quit back to the game. Yes? Okay.
Oh, I equipped a dagger knife.
Where'd you get a dagger knife?
In my inventory.
Where's your inventory?
Oh, hey, there's a backpack. Hey, I got a turret.
Can I knife this tree down?
No, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to knife a dinosaur.
Oh, I got wood.
This dinosaur's going to town. Ugh, killing it.
Got more wood.
Killing it.
I'm on top of this shit.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, I won. I don't know, some gray dinosaur? It had meat.
That's it. Watch out for that thing.
Oh, God, it's attacking me.
Yeah, that thing's an asshole.
Yeah, I can't even do anything to you.
Yeah.
Fuck you. I will fuck you. Oh, yeah, I'm not fucking you up. This is not going on according to plan. Man.
How do you gather a tree?
Dude, I don't even want to play anymore.
Wait, so what is the point of this game?
Yes.
Okay. I'm well aware of the situation now. So, yes.
We're supposed to find a doctor. So, if you can press F to turn on a free camera so you can look around. Other than where you're walking, but then you can't turn. Oh, goddamn, there's another one.
Hey, what is that? It's a two-legged...
Shit, this one's bigger. This is bullshit. Go away. Leave me alone. I'm just an awkward green man.
Oh, God. The monkeys are attacking me. Oh, God. Oh, God. I died.
Are you having bad monkey day?
What the fuck? This building situation is not okay with me.
All right, so I'm making, like, a base for my turret to stand on.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, too.
There we go. So fuck some people up. With my very off-center turret. Whoops.
This scene will be cleared after changing the item type? No, what? No, what? God damn it. I put a bow. Oh shit, is that not working? Is it just hanging out? How do I know if it's working?
I don't know, lure something to it. And then potentially die as a result.
Well,
seems like a solid plan to me.
It told me to build a 2x2 thing for it. It said you need to build two star tube blocks under this turret to ensure that it stably work.
To ensure that it stably work?
Yeah.
That's
its exact words.
That's not how sentences work.
And so I dragged four out, so two by two on every side, and then I right clicked on the arrow turret and then set it on top. And then it looks dumb.
You look dumb.
No, this looks dumb.
You're dumb.
How do you turn stuff? I don't remember. Oh, right click. Okay. Derp. What the fuck?
Are you kidding difficulties?
Me? Are you kidding me right now? Yeah.
This game would be kind of cool if they didn't have this whole building thing in it. Which is like the basis of the game.
Oh god, I moved my turret by pushing it on accident.
Yeah, right?
How do I push you back?
You can't. It's just there now.
How did I push? Then why could I push it?
Because
in the first
it's
place?
Fucking dumb.
I could push it for a second and then not afterwards.
Yeah.
Whoa, there's like a weird jagged piece of wood here that I don't think was here a second ago. Why do I keep not? Why do I keep unequipping my wet knife? Can I break this off again? No, I can't. Okay. I guess that wood's just gonna stay there.
That's set up. So the monkey should be attacked. Oh damn, they're working. Oh shit. These things are brutal.
They fucking up some monkeys?
Not really.
I mean, oh, the monkey's running away, that's why. I mean, the monkey just ran the fuck off because it learned its lesson, but... Wow, this turret is the only turret that actually makes sense physically. The other ones are, like, sitting, going through the wood, or... sitting a little bit off the wood. Like, actually, no, just floating. Yeah, I can't click options either.
Okay, so that's just not a thing yet, I guess.
What is that? Options are not an option. I have animal fat, and I have wood, and I have bandages, and meat. What am I gonna do with the... Oh my god!
Yeah, but okay. What happened?
I fell through the world again. Okay, yeah, so I'm swimming.
On land.
Are you out of world?
What? Yeah, I was for
oh,
a
god.
Second.
White monster attacking me. Come on, turrets.
So
come
there's
on,
a
turrets. Fuck this. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up.
So fuck somebody up. Didn't think about the idea that land has to be flat. Like, you know, there can't be a hole, or you'll fall in it. So
falling
through
the world.
Are definitely not hitting that creature.
Yeah, no, they're kind of bad.
So if I do this, I can cheat and find out where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Oh shit, I'm back on land. Okay, so I'm about to get to the very top of the world. Oh hey, I found another spaceship. So, I found another camp. It's to your right from the ship. So if you're standing at the ship, just go right and you'll get to it.
That is the most unhelpful direction ever.
Just go right.
What the fuck direction is right?
So if you're
stand at a location and go right.
Stand at the front of your ship and go right. So stand with the ship, stand facing the way the ship crashed. I don't know, whatever. I don't give a fuck. You'll find it. Why not work together?
None of your directions are helpful.
Okay, so we're working together. Who's this fucker?
I don't know. I'm making a ramp for some reason. Fear my ramp.
I've got like an army of people now. I've got a doctor and two chicks. Okay, well, I'm missing my doctor. Whoa, bitch, don't go running off too far.
Did you already find the doctor?
Yeah, I told you. It's to your right. okay, so I'm missing my doctor. I don't know where he went. I had him.
Did he fall out of the world?
Oh, shit, I hope not. Yeah, I got two ladies and a doctor. I got an army, I told you.
Is there a whole group of people over there?
Yeah. Yes, we got animal fat, animal meat. Come on, Doc.
And to find where this crash is.
Hey. Hey, girl, I brought you
hey,
a doctor.
Girl. Like, whoa, that world just didn't load for a second. I saw a crack in space and time. Like I was in Amy Pond's bedroom. That sounds really horrible if you don't know anything about Doctor Who.
Yep.
Oh, I can put
there
the
is
clock
some
away.
Sense of time
oh,
passing.
Oh, shit. You can, if you double click your map, you can see the world. I can't get out. Oh god, how do you do this? Stop.
Oh, you hit M.
Oh, thank you.
Universal map button.
Okay, whew. Well, I clicked on the mini map and it opened up this huge map.
And then the mini map was gone.
Yeah. Well, no, then all the controls were gone. I was like, oh geez.
So I'm guessing it becomes nighttime at some point, and if you don't have strong defenses, you just get swarmed.
By what?
By monsters.
So was it a bad idea to leave all my defenses on the broken spaceship where there clearly wasn't anybody? Yes. It's god. The doctor is stuck on the back of the ship. He can't, can't move Pat.
What have I found?
You can't, doctor.
Never mind.
Doctor.
Continent is back.
No. I didn't mean to hit you, doctor. I'm sorry. No. Girls, stop. Stop attacking the doctor. Stop. Everybody stop. Everybody calm the fuck down.
Everyone attacking the doctor?
Yes.
Did he order them to on accident?
No, yes.
No, don't attack the doctor. Okay. Jesus Christ. Stop. No, they won't stop.
You about to lose? Is she dying?
Call. Oh, Jesus. Just get over there, doctor, while they're stuck behind the ship.
What if we can swim? We can swim. You seem to swim really fast in this game. Whoa. Shark monsters. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Out of the water. Okay. Holy shit.
He sells compressed biscuits. Oh, shit. He sells a pickaxe. And a regular axe. And a torch. And a sword.
Oh, fuck me.
And a cannon.
Smiley ash fist is my face off. Smiley ash fist is trying to my face. Why am I stabbing air? Okay. The fuck is this? It's like a mouth monster.
How do I...
Mouth ass monster.
Oh, shit. Oh, they actually have, like, mission tracking.
Well, neato.
Well, neato. Indeed. Neato, indeed.
Finding Neato.
Finding Neato. Oh, God. Alright, I found the fucking scientist people, medic people. Wow, these people are way better off than my ship. It's ridiculous. So, Alan Carter was luckily next to a lifeboat when he crashed. Clearly he did it. What, little hook? Hold on, let me get my things and then we can go. Guard me against the animals on the way, though. I'm only a doctor. Damn it, Jim. I'm a doctor, not a hunter. Oh, shit, I found my fortress. I'm not lost. Holy shit. This happened. Okay, I'm now back at my fortress, rebuilt, like, making it bigger because I found that again. And I don't have a plan. Okay, so I made, like, a little walled thing.
Ah, fuck!
I don't know if that's going to be any good. Whenever I try to turn around, it takes several attempts because I have to move my mouse across my entire screen just to turn. Those are some trippy ass, like, drug induced cloud effects in this game.
Well, it's telling me, like, for my missions, I need to get stone, iron, and copper. And I'm like, I don't have any. I have a knife, alright? I'm not gonna dig with a knife.
I have knife? Is that one of copper? It's dark and rainy, so I can't find the ship that I'm supposed to be helping. I lost one of my bodyguards already. That was fast. And I don't think water is affected by lighting.
You know what? I think we should make a game, Keith.
No.
Why?
No.
Why? If these games can be made, I think we can make a game.
No.
What is your quarrel with making floating. A game?
I do not think I'm as good enough to make anything like stuff we've played.
No, you don't have to do any of the coding stuff.
Okay, then who's gonna do that?
I can.
And who's gonna make all the music and the art assets?
Joe can make the music, and
so
I need to heal.
So then what am I doing?
Story writing? Come up with a game idea. Game design.
It goes in and then it goes out, and it goes in and out and in and out.
So how's this gonna work, this, like, the recording?
Oh, this is probably gonna be a one-parter, and it's probably not gonna be very long. I think I'm hitting my limits with this game, to be honest.
Yeah, same here.
I don't know if you looked at the screenshots on their website and stuff like that, or, like, saw any videos of the game at all.
Nope, didn't even research it.
The game really, it looked promising. And yeah. I said that in the past tense, but the game's an alpha. It still looks like they could do something with it. But right now, man, this is not something that's...
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hold on.
I'm just not having fun.
What the fuck is that? Fuck.
You getting attacked by a giant thing?
No, I'm getting attacked by this thing with a face. It's got
what?
It's got a people face, but it's got arms on its shoulders.
That's creepy.
Ah, jeez, it's fucking me up.
Covers, mother and scrapes. Cuts and bruises.
So this thing is like, it wants to be people's, but it's not people's. It's not even attacking me, but it is attacking me. I'm just not losing health, and I'm about to kill it.
Dude, I'm getting some trippy-ass lighting effects coming from One Direction. Are you seeing that? There's like a nearby planet or moon or something. There's like a moon or a planet that's like pretty close by.
Ah, Jesus.
It gives you really weird lighting effects.
Yeah, it's a moon, and it's blinding me. And I found a dragon.
One of those things, like a hammerhead shark.
I hope it doesn't attack me. Fuck, it is! Okay,
Haha, climax of the video. Fight it.
Fuck no. Oh my god, one hit took out one of my guardian chicks. Okay,
Yours were women?
Please don't let it be the dragon.
Oh wow, I can
see. Oh god, it is! It killed me in one hit. This fucking dragon is ridiculous.
Is it huge?
Yeah, it's like... Now I'm stuck in a tree.
Now I'm jealous because I didn't get to see one.
Now I'm stuck in a fucking tree!
I'm all for games with neat ideas. Like, this is a game I can respect on some level, but... Oh man.
I'm gonna be very cautious on saying the word respect. I'm just gonna say it's a game. I will acknowledge this is in fact a game.
Oh god, I'm flying. Okay. Well, it's alpha, so stuff's gonna be janky as fuck. But man, please give us WASD controls where we can turn.
Yeah, and stop making
spawn.
With only
a mouse that has no rotation, like no rotation sensitivity options, is really irritating. Also, yeah, every time I place blocks, I have to re-equip my weapon. I'm currently seeing how far out into the ocean I can swim. Alphas are magical. Didn't you play Minecraft Alpha?
Yes.
Was it fucked?
No. It's all based on the person coding it. Notch knows how to make video games, so it wasn't terrible. He basically just didn't do everything that this person did.
You say horrible things. Like,
sorry,
there's the most awful possible things you could say to someone, basically.
Well, okay, here's my advice. Become a car salesman.
Jesus Christ.
No, I
you're a bad just don't, person.
Just don't, they're doing too much. They have way too much room. Like, the nice thing about Minecraft was Minecraft literally was small. It was just a small area. It started out small, and then the levels progressively got bigger as he got better at making the game.
Oh yeah, didn't it used to be a little, like, square area?
Yeah. It used to be, like, a super small square area, but, I mean, this game starts out with a humongous fucking map. I'm like, I don't need that.
Yeah, but didn't Minecraft also originally basically not have gameplay?
Yeah.
I don't think I would have liked playing Minecraft Alpha at all. If it's anything like the free browser Minecraft they let you play, where it's like... Yay, I can place a couple blocks. I won't play anymore.
That was pretty much alpha. But, I mean, you gotta think at the time that the reason you don't want to play is probably because you can do more stuff in the regular Minecraft.
No.
No?
No.
You didn't have fun just building random shit?
I don't think I would have any fun with that version. I don't play Minecraft the way you do.
Oh, well.
Like, I don't like creative mode, really.